This country is a country of openness, of respect, of compassion, of the rule of law, of the rights of the individuals, of freedom. Freedom from fear, freedom from crime, freedom to love who you want and not be judged for it, freedom to do what you want with your body.
But they'll never take our freedom!
Think that blood.